Hello and welcome in this video about concept artists. So in this video I'm gonna talk about how to become a concept artist, but mainly what's the job and what's the specificity of the work. So basically a concept artist is someone providing images, very high-end images, something very detailed, something very helping to understand the idea behind the director or the producer. So to translate like ideas to images to talk by themselves. So they're gonna work with like many type of industry, like can be animation, mostly my industry, animation and graphics industry, but they can work for comic book, for illustration, for print, for drawing, for video games. There is many type of support they need, concept artists. They need those guys with expert in providing beautiful images to understand the project and what's gonna happen. So on this kind of art department, concept art, those guys have good eye. So the first rule is the eye, the sense of detail, and you know, to have this kind of homogeneous look, something very stunning, looking great. And when you see these images, you're very inspired, you have emotion, you can feel something, you can see the story. That's the most important. After all the technique and all behind the work, it's like everything, you don't really care. Like, to be honest, you don't want to go in a specific technique just for the technique. You want the image at the end. So you have many mixed art now. So I think now mainly those guys are very into, like they can be into drawing, but also mix this with some 3D skills and add a lot of Photoshop, you know, this kind of mixed stuff. Or you can have like traditional or more paint, pencils, pen stuff. So there is many type of concept artists. Everybody have his own style, his own touch. So my advice for a young one or someone having some good skill and affinity with that is maybe go into like your main affinity kind of. So if you're very into 3D, I would advise to master something like ZBrush or 3D code, you know, this kind of high-end sculpting stuff, so you can really go high into detail. You don't really care about topology or about production because you just want to deliver something looking great. After you have the more, if you have 2D affinity, I would advise to go into like Photoshop, a lot of Photoshop. You can do crazy stuff with Photoshop. So if you can translate your traditional drawing into Photoshop and learn how to draw in a tablet or how to transmit all your traditional art skill into something digital, you can win a lot of time with iteration, layering, so you can really provide high content and high stuff. So you have many courses out there about like concept art in Photoshop and stuff. So I think that's something very, very important to understand. So it's a journey. This kind of work is infinite and there is no time frame. It's like it's proper artist. You have your style, you have your technique, you have your touch, and that's the most important. The rest is technique and a lot of, you know, blobby around, but the most important is the look of the final image, the feeling. You know, you have this kind of guys in one image, you can see the overall story, the overall, you know, you can really like fall inside and, you know, like let it go, your imagination, and see what happens. So that's good. So focus on quality. Have feedback. You can ask guys out there on LinkedIn. They're gonna, you know, give you feedback, and that's the most important. So yeah, for concept artist, I'm not a concept artist. I know a bunch of one. I know a very, very high end guy, a very like good guy that very delivers stunning work. So I have a free consultation. If you want to talk about this, you're very interesting about this job and you want to contact those kind of guys, or you want some like advice about softwares or about how to, you know, manage this, you can give it to asking to me. So that's what I want to say, and thank you for watching this video.